Hey everybody, welcome back to my favorite game, Apex Legends!
Oh my god, it's you, Pathfinder, you're here! You're here at Apex Legends!
I don't know who that guy is, but okay, guess we're duos!
It's me, Zylbrad.
Zylbrad, that's not what it says on your gamer tag, friend.
Hey man, I'm just smurfing so I can help you out. It's gonna be really hard. I've seen you play. You might have lost your creator, but you've also lost your skills.
Well, no argument there. Who's ready to get carried to a dub? I am. No pressure, Zylquest.
Wow. All right, so you take Pathfinder. I'm going to go Octane. Wait. He's taking Octane. Oh, no. I'm going to go Blue Thunder. I'll scan them for you.
Blue Thunder. There you go.
I bear in the blue. But listen, ranks might be a bit sweaty, so I'm going to take off the shirt if that's okay. I'm going to take off the shirt.
All right.
So I start sweating. Oh, see, look, we already got some smurfs, but that's okay because you're a god at this game because you're the actual Pathfinder, meaning you're the best at this game, right?
Yeah, that means everyone's first shot automatically misses.
Exactly.
That's something that the Apex programmers did for me that I wish was actually true.
And they gave you aimbot. So can this be just buffs for Pathfinder as well in general?
Yeah, I would think.
Please give a buff to Pathfinder.
If they're not going to restore his grapple anytime soon, then they gotta make it up on the back end somehow.
Quickly, should grapple and then watch the Pathfinder skin trailer. You'll be finished before you can grapple again.
Yeah.
You sound so depressed.
I still haven't quite gotten over that 35-second thing.
Oh, that's right? That's why I'm letting you play Pathfinder, so you be upset and cry. That they destroyed your main. Quickly, do the grapple. Do the grapple that I taught you.
It was uphill.
I didn't teach that.
No, you didn't teach that. No. He taught me something, but I just apparently hadn't learned it yet. No, I did it uphill. The problem with doing that the jump uphill is not going to be very effective. All right. Come on, bring it.
My Octane teammate just sent me flying. I would have killed that guy.
Whoa.
Get to cover, boy.
Yeah.
We've got ourselves a Bertiel. They're right behind you. Yeah, they are. Right here. Get him. You finish him off. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, I'll get him for you. Protect me. I'll do a finisher. You should be able to aimbot hack them, right? Come on.
Jesus. What's wrong? Why is everyone playing this game so good?
No, it's fine. It's fine. I'm here. Everything will be fine.
Yeah.
And our teammate
left
the game.
Well, that guy was over there. No, that guy
was
over there.
It's just me and you. We're playing duos. Yeah.
Finally, we got duos. All right, where is he? He's over there.
All right, you ready for some cool strategies? Look at me go furry mode. Follow me. Come on. So we're going to get this one guy, right? And then you can kill him when he's downed. Get him. Kill him when he's downed. Shoot him. Shoot his buddy.
I can't because his buddy is opening up on me.
I meant to shoot the thingy-majiggy. Okay, I got you. I'll kill him then.
Yeah, I'll bleed out here with my best friend.
Good. It's fun to bleed out. I'm bleeding out with all my best friends.
Yeah, I'm bleeding out alone, like I thought I always would. Oh, over here.
Oh, is there another one? I got him. Did you mean there was another squad?
No, that was just somebody lobaing.
Do I let you bleed out all alone? Just like
your
dream?
Well, that's up to
you. No, I would never let you die. It's up to you. But,
yeah. Don't tease.
Oh god, there's more people. Okay, listen, we're gonna have to do this all by ourselves, so get him. At least distract them. Go.
All right.
Okay, I got one. Thank god. We're just gotta watch out for the smurfs, that's all. Yeah, shoot him. Yes, go Pathfinder. Use those skills. Yeah.
Oh, I was just about to finish him.
Oh, what, but the other guy was still alive. Grab his armor. Oh. You gotta make sure they're all dead before you do anything. Oh, you should probably use a med kit. Did you know that there's a ring in this game?
Yeah, I've heard about it. I don't think it's real.
You're one of those,
I don't believe it.
You're one of those people. I don't believe it. It's not happening.
That's
in the
a
world
conspiracy
right now.
Theory.
The ring's a conspiracy theory?
Sure.
Okay, but look behind you. What is that?
That's just the noon sun. Oh.
But doesn't it tingle? Doesn't it hurt?
It's slightly tingly. I feel kind of funny. All right, I think it's time for a zip line. Oh. Who's ready?
Not me.
This is gonna do virtually nothing for me.
Best zip lines placements ever. I gotta learn from you. Come on, friends. Oh, you did a voice line just then. Nice job.
Yeah, I don't know who that was, but Sounds pretty cool.
Hey, I'm Pathfinder. I know your voice perfectly. Can I get a voice pack?
Yeah. It's like listening to a mirror.
I know, right? Oh my god, it's so accurate. It's so good and accurate.
Ooh.
Let's go, come on. I'll keep scanning them for you so you know where they are at all times. There you go. Now get them on the left, this way. Follow me. They're downed, remember? Don't get the downed boys. No, wait, but they're reviving.
I just thought it would be fun to kick them while they're down.
What do you... Okay, I'll come with you. You ran without me, I thought you'd follow back.
Quick.
I'm coming. You heard him, right?
I thought I was going to meet you around the other way, but no, that's a whole squad in there.
No, yeah, it was two squads. Maybe I can get you. You just run downstairs. They're... Oh my god, he's right.
Yeah. Oh, it's all right.
Okay. It's all right. All right, whatever you do, just stick with me at all times. I think I've realized that now. Just no matter what's happening, just hold me.
Well, I thought I was going to meet you around the other end because there was only one of them, or at least I thought there was only one of them.
That's okay, I was scanning, there was two squads, but it's fine.
Okay.
It's all right, I expected this. You're the best gamer, though. Just remember that.
Aren't I?
You are! We're going to go live alone, okay? Me and you.
We're just going to find a nice cabin out of the way, and we're going to live off the grid.
Make robot babies.
Yeah, two robots living off the grid.
Chilling out. Oh my god, there's only one squad left. Oh no.
Oh, okay.
And it's the good player. It was the champion who was on the Smurf. Smurf versus Smurf, I need all your help. Are you ready for this final battle?
Oh, sure.
I'll need you to distract them while I hurt them. Oh, there he is! Get him!
Oh yeah, all right.
Go.
Yeah, it's just him.
It might be, yeah.
He's gonna be dead before I can even get there, but I'll go in.
Wait, that's his teammate. The other guy's somewhere else. Take his box. Take the red armor. Take the box.
All right.
There he is. There's the actual guy. Take the box. Yes. Okay, I'll hold the door. No, don't push the door open. Oh god. Get him. All right, he's right there. Push him hard. You got this. Chase him no matter what. We have to get him.
He's downstairs.
Yes.
Oh, he's underneath.
We did it.
You got him.
We did it, Pathfinder, we did it!
Yeah, we, as in you!
No, we! You saved me!
Oh, 105!
You're a hero!
Yeah.
Don't look at
him. Well, at least I did more than X-Dev, but of course, you revived me like 9 times, so, you know, there's
it's
that.
It's all good. We did it. Let's keep going, Mr. Pathfinder, Chris boy.
Let's do this. I mean, come on. Talk about being on a roll, huh?
Yeah. I'm gonna go to Gibraltar and I'm gonna protect you!
Protect me, Gibraltar!
Brother, if you're voice acting a Pathfinder, I voice act Gibraltar.
There you go.
Mm-hmm. It's canon.
It's all canon.
You see in the Book of Canons? That's real. It's canon. Alright, I'm Energy Boy. If you see any green ammo, it's mine! I will eat it!
No problem.
Although you should be the Energy Boy since you're powered by energy.
I'm powered by love.
Aww.
The secret ingredient to Pathfinder.
Is love.
Love and cupcakes.
Go, my decoy! You're the decoy, get in there.
Here I come.
Get him.
Oh, there's his buddy.
Oh. Yeah, you take down that buddy. Whoa, watch this. You can do a finisher on him. You see? Press E on them. You can do it. Do your finisher.
I'm trying, it won't let me. Okay.
E? Yeah.
This is for Zylbrad.
Yeah. See, my dome is good. It protects you from anyone. Oh no.
Uh-oh. Let's more people. Cover. All right, where's our buddy? All right, there's
He's
our
over
buddy.
There. I'm gonna throw an ult there. What are we gonna do here? Oh, hello there. Got him. Oh. Where are you, boy? Another one. Where's the last one? There he is.
Whoa, up there.
Okay. Oh, and you grabbed that boy. Very nice.
Yeah, I got him.
Oh, no. Don't die. You can do your best. I'm coming. Keep it up. I got him.
Up
you dare try to run?
Wait. There you go.
I'll protect you. See? Like this.
There you go.
Oh, yeah.
I feel warm and cozy. Slap.
I got you, baby. I got you, boy.
I'm going to switch to the Re-45.
What?
What? Re-45 not as good as the alternator? Re-45 does pretty good damage, doesn't it?
You think so? I mean, you're the developer, like it, so you're definitely right.
I'm the dev. Yeah.
I'm the dev, I say what. Oh, Jesus. Oh, very nice. Let's get him.
Yeah, you did all that, but...
No. See that? Oh, I was leaving that guy for you. This guy up here. You can get this guy then. Not, maybe not.
Yeah, you're killing him too fast.
I have to, I'm scared.
Yeah,
if we don't kill them quickly, a team's gonna push us. It's just so sweaty. Oh, I can feel the sweat drenching off me. Pathfinder.
You don't want to corner a sweaty Zylbrad. He's dangerous.
I'm dangerous when frightened. Wow, you're really going in there.
Yeah, why not?
What? You're better than me at it. They're wanting to kill us, but you won't let that happen, will you?
Not at all, friend.
Do you just call everyone a friend, even if they're your enemy?
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
I just don't mean it the same way for everybody.
Revenant is the best friend.
Yeah, really. Where's your happy face?
Smile more.
I know, that gentle antagonism of Pathfinder towards Revenant is so sweet. I love it.
Makes me so happy. Let's get them.
Yeah.
Oh. Hopefully I caught him out. I caught him out. And I'm going to use my ult for extra destruction.
Where's your buddy?
You should press E on him. Do it. They won't hurt you.
Well, you mean X. I'm on
controller, right, yeah. Good finisher. You're the best Pathfinder. There's more people, and it's all right. I'm a big walking tank. All right, you're going to get them. Push in there. Oh, God. Nice, nice. Do a finisher again. Do a finisher. Yes.
And here's another one for
Punch
Zylbrad.
Punch him in the face. Now follow me, quickly. Our teammate died. It's a good player. It's the guy who's got the kill leader. Okay, I'm going to heal. Wait, fall back. He's over there. Go attack him. Screw it. Attack him then. You're grappling into him. No.
It's all right. I took a little off him.
That's good.
I warmed him up for you.
Thank God. That was close. Why is there good people in this game? Stay away.
I know. Only Zylbrad is supposed to be good today.
Oh, don't forget. Oh, look at him go.
Oh, wait. That was close. That was a little too close.
Oh, no. They're above me. I overextended. No. Go through the tunnel to your right.
What?
To your right. Go through the thing to your right. Yeah. That door to your right. And then keep following me. We gotta go. The zone's coming. This one hurts. I know you don't believe in the zone, but come on. Zipline up there. Zipline. Hurry. Hurry. Zipline, not grapple. I need to go too. Zipline. Do a zipline. There. Zipline. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Oof. Oh, no. They're right there. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. You want a tango? No. Oh God, thank you, you saved me. Oh no.
Yeah, that's right, right behind me.
Are we just trapped between two people? Two squads?
Yep.
Oh my God. No, not like this. There's another squad!
Look out.
Oh, I'm trying, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead.
No, I don't think they're paying attention.
No!
Oh, never mind.
I hate that.
Man.
We come out of the ring and then there's two squads waiting for us. We had that. That was good though. We're winning the next one. I just gotta go to Gibraltar, you see? And then you can get all the kills.
Yeah, there you go.
A lot of robots were made here.
Yeah.
The sorting factory. All those little cargo bots that you love.
Is that what they're sorting here? I thought it was
maybe.
They were knitting scarves and stuff.
I make my cannon whatever I want my cannon to be.
Sure. Why not? I missed all of those shots.
Protect Pathfinder at all costs. Oh, you did it. Good job. Oh.
All right, right above you.
Sorry, I'm gonna need this other guy though. Oh, how dare they? No, they're trying to end you! Why do they want to finish you?
Yeah, they are.
Ah! I'm on his head still! Oh my god. No, I'm gonna get shot. Oh, I'm dodging all the bullets. Get him! Yes!
Oh, great, I had to reload
at
that moment.
We're alive!
Somehow.
You did it, that was you, that was all you. Think about it.
Yeah, sure it was. Obviously, the tape shows it.
Yeah. I mean, that guy, he wanted to finish you so hard. Oh my God.
Yeah, he did.
Just remember now, when you're streaming, do not sleep on the Havoc. Don't sleep on the Havoc.
I hate the Havoc.
But you're...
There's that delay.
Yeah, that's why you get a
turbocharger.
The
delay on the fire.
You get the turbocharger, and there it is.
Yeah, but the turbocharger is sometimes not there, and then you're stuck with a Havoc. And I pull the trigger, and 5 seconds later, when the bullets finally come out, I'm already a death box.
Oh.
So that's my gripe with the Havoc.
That's your ultimate form. You're just getting there faster. Your final form, a death box.
Yep.
Get up quick! Protect me!
I'm trying!
Help me!
I'm coming.
Help me, Pathfinder! You're dying to something else. No. Die, fools!
I got slowed down.
Pushing me then.
Yeah, I'm pushing. I got slowed down by that airstrike.
Got him. There's one more, and he's reviving.
Where is he?
Oh, get back here! Die! Die, you
he's
fools!
Up there.
There's one more around you. You can 1v1 him. It's up to you. This is your rite of passage if you need to beat him. You can do it. Oh, you can do it. It's up to you. You did it!
Well, I got the assist.
Nah, that was all you. That was
I'll take it. I'll take the assist.
But you didn't die. That's the most important thing. Maybe you could freak him out by saying, hi, friend.
Hi, friend. Thanks for all the help so far.
No, does he not know?
No, I have no idea. I don't think I'm that recognizable, you know?
What? But you're literally Pathfinder in the game, and he's playing the game.
Yeah, but I don't think he knows the Edge voice is the voice of Pathfinder.
Yeah, but he can hear your voice because you're a voice actor, and the game has got its own robotic effect.
I don't think the game has that much of a robotic effect. I don't think it's obvious to people in the game.
Oh, I can hear it.
I can play, and people would never suspect. Seriously, I think he has no clue.
We'll make him get a clue soon. Oh god, oh, they're right here.
Come back, Lifeline. We need you.
Oh, good shot.
I chased him into the ring, but I missed him.
That's all right. That means you technically did some damage.
Yeah,
let's go. True. Breach and clear. Pathfinder's the best at that. There he is. Got one. Yeah, I'm gonna finish him. Here's a little slap on the face for you, boy. Rah! Oh, that, he's respawned his teammate.
Oh, okay.
Get him. Get him. Yeah, get the shot. Oh. I got him. Okay, there's another guy coming down from the spaceship. Right above me, see? He's running away. You can snipe him. Right here.
Where? All right.
He's the one hit. Oh, our teammate got it. I was leaving that for you.
That's all right.
That's not all right. It's never all right. I got a gold backpack. If you go down. Oh, wait. I probably should give it to our teammate. All right. Make sure you don't die. Take this. Make sure you don't die. Thank you.
Here you go, friend. Don't die.
Please don't die. I've seen your videos ages ago where you're trying to do it and people just don't know it's you.
Oh, yeah. They have no idea. Seriously. They don't know. I mean, because if you're playing the game, what are the odds that you think you're actually going to be in a match with the voice of Pathfinder so that it doesn't enter their mind?
That's true. It wouldn't enter their mind. No way. It's impossible. But he sounds a lot like him.
Yeah. It's not going to happen. It's just some guy that thinks he's Pathfinder and...
But he does it so well. What's your favorite Pathfinder voice line that you had to do? That's not released, obviously. I mean, that is released. That is released.
Who's ready to fly on a zip line? I am.
I am too. Let's go this way. This is a blunt.
You do that way too well.
Oh, you do that way too well. Yeah. Oh, they just don't know. This is great. I see what you go through.
Yeah.
Must be pain. Please notice me, you're like.
Yeah, you sound like Zylbrad.
Oh, they're here though.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Jesus.
Where are they?
Just around, you know, chilling. Ow, hit myself.
Oh, yeah, I see one. All right, there's an octane below you.
Let's go this side, though. You heal up. Oh, God, you're right about the below. I'm getting this guy, though.
Oh, and they threw a grenade in here.
What?
And it concussed me. That's okay. I'll be all right.
I won't be. Oh, God. Everyone's fighting now. I think it's every squad. I'll get him. Nice. Oh.
Where are you?
I'm just chilling. You stay up there. That's your safety.
Okay.
That's your safety net.
It is safe up here. I'm just recharging. Come on up. Join me.
I will.
Okay. You're bringing him back. All right.
Yeah. You stay up there. Oh, just keep dodging those bullets.
All right.
We'll protect you. Get back your box. We need you.
Where are they?
All right, follow me. Grapple towards me.
I want to help.
Go with me then. Nice. Do a finisher. Do it. Yeah! Punch him in the face!
What's this, Lifeline? In the face!
Yeah! Oh, I just got to take my armor.
Whoa.
Yeah, let's get him. One guy left on that team.
Where is he?
Right there!
Oh, there he is.
Where the bullets are coming from. Oh, he's under me.
There's a crypto.
Yeah, I'm getting him. But except I've screwed up a lot! Save me! Oh!
Here I come.
Oh, thank God. You're a hero. You saved me. I feel safe.
Yeah, I did absolutely nothing, but sure.
That's right, we're gonna need you for this last one. Kill that drone. It keeps jumping around. Look at it going around. Having a fun time. There we go. Final battle, boys. Okay, so we're gonna try and tease the last guy. So we're gonna knock two of them and then keep the last one alive, okay? Yeah, but we're gonna knock two of them and keep the last one alive. Oh, wow, they've actually set up so much. Good thing they'll have to move, probably. They are actually trying to pin us down the turrets.
Yeah, I know, but they can't. Because we have big rocks here.
Okay, good. They're coming. Left side. Right side. Oh. I'll get the rampart from behind.
Oh, all right.
All right, don't hurt the last one. Don't hurt them. Don't hurt him. That's the last one. I said don't hurt him!
Sorry! I didn't know that was the last one!
I'll teach you next time how to tease the last guy.
Okay.
Because then you can make them do a 1v1 fist fight.
Okay, gotcha. Well, that'll be all you, right?
No. And then I'll make you 1v1 fist fight them.
Oh. If you enjoyed that video, make sure...
Hit the notification button, and I'll see you guys later!